Today I'm going to show you how to cut a cucumber in a Philips food processor. So first I attach the chipser blade, then I attach the cap, then you put the cucumber. So I'm going to keep it in one and keep pushing this cucumber. Now you can see this fine slices. See how much thin slices there. You can use this for salads or for sandwiches. See, they're so thin. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel.